Angelina Castro. I'm Cuban. I was raised in the Dominican Republic and Miami. I'm 30 years old, right? And I got into the adult industry because I was curious about it. And I stayed for totally different reasons. It was not the sex, it was not the money, there are not other stereotypes. I stayed it because it gave me power to get my word out there. They'll call me anywhere from stupid to you're not a real porn star and blah blah blah, but I really don't care because I have my own brain and I make my own decisions. And this part of the industry that it's just like the big companies telling the adult what to do is what I don't get. It's like they own us, but we're self-employed. That shit makes no sense. Specifically my first company, go ahead and Google my first video and you see what company I'm talking about. That's something because I was fat and I was sucking black dick, I would not make it in this industry. Those were the exact words of the producer of that company. So I made it my purpose to be successful in this industry and do all the iterations.